And a new corn hybrid will soon be added into the mix. See Giant Bear announcing plans to make short stature corn hybrids available in 2024. The company says the plant is already in use in Mexico. It says it improves standability, allowing the corn to better handle windy conditions, which includes better green snap and stalk lodging tolerance. It says it's about a third shorter than standard height hybrids, and roughly 150 farmers in the U.S. will test the product out over next season.